Okay, so here is your attendance link and the start code. Please start marking your attendance. We'll start at 8:05. 6 minutes to go.
Good morning, Vikas ji.
Hi, good morning. Good morning.
How are you, sir, today?
I'm all good.
So yesterday's tiredness.
No, not tired.
Okay. Sir, I need a...
Good morning, sir.
Sir, yeah, I need one small help from you.
Yeah.
Actually, I already told you I have registered ACP through my own... what you have taken through the class, I have registered like that. Okay, now my state head cannot view that option and he cannot allow me to...
I have already told you, no? You write a mail to Amit Sandhu. He will help you.
Yeah. I already sent a mail and it is looping again and again. Just help me, because if it is sorted out today or tomorrow, I will get some rewards from you. Because I will finish that UPAS. Even he is ready to pay today itself. Through credit card. That's what the problem is.
Okay, you do one thing. You write a direct mail to me. I'll look into it.
Okay. Okay, sir. Thank you. Thank you very much.
So I have my email ID.
No, sir. Please.
Good morning, sir. Start code, but the link is not loading properly. What to do?
Sorry?
See, I can see the link that you have sent latest there, and when I click that, link is not loading properly. Google Chrome is not loading
properly. I also have the same problem.
You have
to take your internet. We can read the start code 925863.
Chat is not opening.
The start code.
Sir, link is not opening. Link is not opening, sir.
It's not opening, sir.
You cannot write in the chat box. The rest you can do everything.
Link is not opening.
Sir,
I already signed in.
No, link is not opening, sir. I am also trying from
online. Two connection, but not loading, sir. Not loading. Still loading.
Open, sir.
There is some network problem. Is issue, sir? There.
Here
it is. Open
and submitted.
You are logging lately.
Register.
We will start in 3 minutes, and I am taking everyone. Just hold on.
Not opening.
Good morning.
I don't understand.
Hi, good morning. Good morning.
Link is not opening, sir.
Good morning.
Link will open, please. If you are not finding the link is open, just copy that and paste it in your URL. It will open. You have to check your internet connection if it is not opening, because everybody else is able to do it. Even I have just checked, link is getting open. In 2 minutes, we will start, and then I will open the chat box where you can write. I'll send the link last at 8:05. okay, it's 8:05 now, and I am giving you attendance code for the last time, and now I'll not send the attendance code. So whoever it is here can mark their attendance, else others will not be able to mark their attendance. So here is your attendance link and here is your attendance code. Now let's start. Now I am also opening the chat where you can write, and this chat will only be visible to me. And do not write good morning, good afternoon messages. Just write if you have some issues or there is some query which you want me to answer post this session. So let's start now. So today's topic is what to talk to a vendor, a person whom you want to sell UPOS, the main product of Global Garner, how you should sell UPOS. As I yesterday only told you that your vendor, every vendor prospect is your UPOS prospect, right? Now I will tell you how to pitch a UPOS to a person and what should be the script, how to use the calculator. I hope you all have got yesterday the calculator and the presentation which I have showed you in last 5 days. I have shared that in our Telegram group. If still you have not joined the Telegram group, you can join immediately, right? So now let's start. And this is a very important point for all of you. Just hold on. Okay. So you have to remember this, that when you are building something really big, you have to forget variety. And you have to keep on doing things daily. This is a very important point. People search variety in their work daily. Variety will not help you to build something really big. Let's say you want to create a very big wall and you are just putting a brick by brick, brick by brick. And if you tomorrow think that, okay, no, I should build that wall with some different brick structure, the entire wall will collapse. So that in this case also, if you are told to do 3 calls daily, just keep on doing that 3 calls. When you have prepared that prospect list, just identify if you are doing something wrong. Only the incorrect things should be corrected. Rest, keep on doing everything daily. Again, I need not to remind you that you are king of Global Garner. You are there to empower. You are hub of empowerment, which is vendor, UPOS, and users. You have to offer the opportunity, and then if you want, you can create the opportunity. Yesterday in the evening session, I discussed this with some of the ACPs, which was a great point. If you really look at your ACP-ship with a serious thought, you can become that vegetable supplier and grocery supplier in your PIN code. Every PIN code has a domestic supply system. This is not today's subject. This is something which I have discussed yesterday. So just put a thought on it. What I proposed yesterday to the ACP is that tomorrow coming days, in next 6-7 months, you will be having at least 25 to 1 lakh families with you. Now, there are some very basic elements of sales. Or of domestic use that they are having, which is your vegetables, which is your grocery. You can tie up with your local suppliers for that. There is a huge margin when you talk about vegetables. There is a minimum margin of 30-40%. Minimum. If you just create that channel for your own self, that 20% you give to the supplier, 10% you keep it for yourself, 10% you give to Global Garner. What this will do is, now your vegetables are the cheapest. So first of all, your pricing will be the most economical price. Second, there would be a Global Garner cashback. And even if you are earning 50 rupees from a family, and if you have 1 lakh families, you know what number I'm talking about. It is 25 lakh rupees per month, 50 lakh rupees per month. Even if you have 10,000 family, you multiply and you will get a good number. Just think of creating opportunities for your own self also. Go to a grocery shop and tell him that I will forward all my cases to you only. I have 50 UPOs with me. They will sell through you only. Just one vendor from your pin code. Pick with that one. And have your own partnership with him. These are the two things where you can mint money. They have very good margin. But if you are inclined to build your own opportunity. Yesterday evening session, I have given this. I thought that I will tell you today morning. If you want to become your vendor yourself, if you want to understand this, just mark it. When I will open the session for question answer, then you can ask me. Of course, we are working for the world's most powerful and most empowering app and website. So you should remember this, that you are always there to give, not to take. Now, who is your prospect for UPOLS? As I already told you, that all those who are your vendor prospect are your UPOLS prospect. So I'll not go into that. I have already told you how to do prospecting. Now, these are the category of people whom you can prospect. Just like, and best, remember this thing. You have to sell UPOS to only that person who is interested in doing trade, who understands the meaning of trade. And he is interested in small earning that a UPOS is going to give him. He should be a retail guy. If you will sell a UPOS to a builder, or a builder giving 50,000 rupees is nothing, but he will never trade. If you will sell UPOS to a person who is in job people are not inclined to earn this 110 rupee, 100 rupee. These are not good prospects to sell UPOS. And remember, we are not there to only sell UPOS. Our main purpose is to get the trade happening on UPOS. So you have to pick and choose your audience whom you want to sell UPOS. Person who knows the meaning of retail, who loves to retail, who has already a user base. Remember, you are not going to give anybody a user base. It's them who will bring their own user base on UPOS and they will earn from that. So this is a very important point for all of you, that we need to sell UPOS only to those person who are already into business, are the best prospects, who already have a user base, are the best prospects. Do not pitch this to someone who is in job and you tell him, okay, you do it in the side. It's not a side business. UPOS is a full-time business. You can appoint him as a partner. That is his side business. But UPOS is a full-time business. And if a person is not handling this as a full-time, he will not earn. Be very clear. Do not sell UPOS to a person who doesn't have the user base. Because your bigger earning is on renewals, not on the one-time sale. You must have seen that in your calculators. Your bigger income is in your retail when your UPOS starts trading. In a year's time, you might have earned 50 lakh rupees, but 10 lakh rupees per month is coming only when this UPOS is doing trade. Else, you will only be focused on this one-time income, then it will not help. Do not miss-sell. This is a very important point for UPOS, because this is the only product where Global Garner charges something. But we will tell you we are charging rock bottom rates. So again, there is no comparison of our UPOS. But still, you have to ensure that you sell this to a person who already has a user base. Or you can show him an immediate user base. let's say if you are giving it to a housewife of living in a society, then it is okay. You can tell him, ma'am, you already do a kitty work. You already are a president in this society. You are already a chairman in this society. Just empower this society. Let people earn from their spending. You already have a user base there. So you have, it is very important. You see, we have not written anybody on salary. You should sell it. People who have inclination towards retail should be sold this UPOS. Salary people don't have that acumen to earn 10 rupees, 50 rupees daily. They want something fixed and one time. It's a businessman's acumen who wants to earn small and build that big empire. Right? So your prospect can be cable operator, your prospect can be agent. Anybody who has a user base, a ready-made user base, this UPOS will help him to earn from his current user base. Again, understand your UPOS prospect. Today, I'll not take you through this ad. I think I have showed you this ad many times. Now, we will go to the script of UPOS. What you should talk. And again, if you are pitching for UPOS, don't pitch more than three. Don't pitch more than three because you will lose the quality of your own pitch. This will also help you to sell n number of UPOSs. Now the first three questions will remain the same. What you used to ask from a vendor. Because I already told you, your vendor prospect is your UPOS prospect. Right? Now, the next level of questioning on this UPOS prospect. These three questions will set will be helping you to make him a vendor. Now, next three questions will help you to make him a UPOS. How many customers do you have? If he tells 100, 500, whatever, tell him, what do you earn on them every month? There would be cases where they will not be earning every month. Like an insurance agent. He has a user base of 500 people, but they are not earning every month on them. Tell them that you can earn. Ask another question. Do you know you can earn from their spendings? Other spending which you are not selling to them. So let's say I'm a grocery store owner. Ask me, are you able to provide loans to your customers? Are you able to sell big bazaars to your customer? Are you able to sell Shopper Stop voucher to your customer? Are you able to sell flight tickets to your customer? Whereas your customer is spending on all these things. If you would have been a big corporate, you would have utilized your user base. But currently you are not doing because you don't have so much brand width. You don't want to invest in other franchise. But with Global Garners UPOS, you can very well do it. You get an access to 20 crore products and services. You get an access to 27,000 brand stores through digital gift vouchers that we have. You have local vendors to sell. You have online websites to sell. All you need to do is just become a middleman of entire India's economy through UPOS. Correct? So India's best digital invention, why we call it as India's best digital invention? Because this helps a person to empower himself to earn from other spending of his customer. Now he can be a universal point of sale for his customer. Why he should buy Global Garners UPOS? Because he's able to sell online brands, which is almost 126 online website. Again, mega brands. There are almost 27,000 brand store and which is about to increase. Local vendors, the target for Global Garner is 36 lakh vendors. He will be able to sell products of all these 36 lakh vendors. So in totality, it's a huge inventory that he's having. It is almost like India's entire inventory. And it is not only limited to his own city, town, or whatever, wherever he is. He can do trade through UPOS across India. Sitting here in Ahmedabad, I can sell anything to a person sitting in Chennai. Sitting here, I can sell anything to Kolkata people. Sitting here, I can sell anything to Lucknow. So I am the biggest trader of the country, where I can use my user base, my family members. I can empower them to get cashbacks from Global Gardener, and in return, I am also getting incentivized. This is the power of UPOS. This is the power of UPOS. Now you have to tell him why he should buy UPOS. UPOS will first of all eliminate his competition. Today I am an electronic store owner. People come to me, but they do not buy at my place. They go and buy it from some big brand like Croma, Reliance, or maybe Amazon or Flipkart. And I cannot do anything about it. But now I can tell to the same customer, sir, wherever you want to buy, you buy from there only, and I will give you extra cashback on that. Same ways, you can now multiply your income. I already told you that he might be selling groceries or electronics. Now he can multiply his income on various products that we are giving him. And why user will come to him? First of all, you are a free assistant to him. A single point of sales, he gets guaranteed cashback, 100% cashback in form of GG coins. He also gets an automatic cashback of real money, which is of 2% to 100%. And finally, he can also earn 1 crore rupee on every 10,000 rupee he spends. So these are the four very strong points for a user to come to a UPOS. Because without UPOS, and currently please understand again, it's a data that only 2% people in this country can trade online, can do online transaction. So 98% people do not transact online. So UPOS can become their middleman to do that. Like my mom, she does all shopping all alone, and she knows that there is some good offer on online, but she will not be able to do that by herself. But with UPOS, she can write it on a piece of paper, take a photo, and just send a WhatsApp to this guy. And this guy will do the entire stuff. Why? Because he gets incentivized by Global Gardener. And my user also gets a free assistant and a single point of sale just by asking one person to do that for her. I think I need not to give what is the income potential, what is the spending. You already have this presentation with you. On an average, a family today spends, a middle class family today spends minimum 49,500, which is approximately 50,000 rupees. It is not for the luxurious life. It is the basic expense that you have to do today to live a basic life. And on which this UPOS will give you an average ROI, average commission of 3.5%. Somewhere you will get 0.5%, somewhere you will get 8%, somewhere you will get 10%, somewhere you will get 5%. On an average, you will get 3.5%, which is almost 1800 rupees per family. Just multiply this. If even you have 100 customers, you are almost earning 1.8 lakh rupees per month. Per month. And for which what investment you are doing, it is nothing. It is nothing. Correct? So UPOS biggest USP is the pricing, that dynamic pricing that we have. It is superb. It cannot be compared with anybody else. Secondly, this business is the biggest USP is the zero, the big zero this business has. It is a zero risk, zero maintenance, and zero operation cost. Because you yourself is not maintaining any inventory. Any inventory. So this becomes a risk-free business, a maintenance-free business, and operational free business, operational expense-free business. And you are having the inventory of entire India, because now everyone else's business is your business. Correct? Almost there is an inventory of 2.5 lakh crore in this UPOS. for which these brands would be spending almost 4,000 rupees, but you get it for 54,000 only. And this in this 54,000, you get 50,000 rupees movie vouchers or other coupons that we are working on, standee and display board, paper pamphlets, and biggest of all is when we will do our branding on Times of India, where from where we have got that media currency, you will be the biggest beneficiary. And in this 54,000, you get 20 crore products and services to sell across India. I think there is no business. Plus, you also get the UPVs. Yeah, this 54,000 will also give you 5 UPVs, which you can use to convert them into real money through your My Circle option. So you can earn 5 crore rupee through your UPOS. And just remember, if you are a master of that My Circle, you are actually having all 9 circle will give you almost 12,000 crore rupee. 12,000 crore rupee business. If you take even 2% as your margin, you are talking about 240 crore rupees as an incentive. If to manage that business, you need to have 100 people staff also, then also it is a good deal. It is all in your mind. What you want to take out from your UPOS, it's all in your mind. You can have a group of telecallers helping you to establish your business only through UPOS. I'm not talking about as an ACP, CP, DCP, whatever. I'm not talking about as a vendor. I'm talking as only a single UPOS owner, what all you can achieve. If you are the initiator of My Circle, just imagine that entire circle will require UPOS support. Give them your support number. It's a 12,000 crore rupee business which will happen in that My Circle. Even if you get 2% as an average commission, still you are getting 240 crore rupee. Even if you spend 200 crore in maintaining that business, still you are left with 40 crore rupee every month. This is how big this UPOS is. It is up to your own thought process, right? I'll not go into all this, and I will take you to the UPOS calculator that we have built. Again, I will request everyone to focus on this UPOS calculator. This is really important for you to understand that how this calculator works. And practice this at your home also. In chat box, please write if you are able to see my Excel. Okay, thank you. Thank you. So today we will talk to the person whom we are there to sell UPOS. Now, before selling him a UPOS, set your goal. Ask him. Sir, my UPOS cost is 54,000 rupees. What is the amount of ROI that you want on this UPOS? So that you are able to give me check right now. Set your goal so that once you have convinced him, he should not tell you, okay, I'll come back to you on this. He should not tell you that, okay, main batata hun. Set that goal right now before you start the call. Ask him, sir, if you are investing in UPOS of 54,000 rupees, what is the ROI that you will expect? If he is a genuine guy, he will not tell more than 20%, which means he wants an ROI of almost 10,800 year on year. You buy any franchise of in the country, it will not give you an absolute profit of 20% today. Even if you are committing 20%, that is also good. He will earn more than this, but I'm telling you, just ask him set his goal. Ask him to say that, yes, if you prove me that this product is giving me 20%, I will buy it today. Tell him, sir, I will not prove 20%. I will prove that this product will give you 100% ROI year on year. He will be surprised. And tell him, sir, if I prove that, and you will say, yes, it is proven, then only I will ask you to give me a check of 54,000 plus GST. I think he will immediately say, okay, if you prove me that it is giving me 100%, he will immediately say, yes. Tell him, sir, how many customers can you handle on your UPOS month on month for next 1 year? Ask him, can you give only 10 customers? Can you get only 10 customers on UPOS month on month? And remember, you have already given him 500 vouchers to create those 500 customers immediately. And you are asking how much? Only 10 users per month. Easy. Secondly, tell him, sir, this UPOS gives you another eligibility of creating 18 agents under you without a cost. You can give them a freedom to use your UPOS and you can charge them 50% commission because they are not investing anything. And even they bring only 5 customers per month, you will be having at the year end 120 customers from your side and 1,080 customers from your agent side. Now let's see what you can achieve from these guys. So let's say again, same example, same expenses. I will not get into this. You can modulate this as per your own choice. You can decrease, increase, whatever you want to do, you can do it. I have taken an average spend of almost 45,000 rupees per month of a family and 50-50 customer in loan and in real estate. This is giving this UPOS owner an immediate income of 50 lakh 30,000 year on year. Not only this real income, also he gets 10 times of GG coins. That means whatever commission he is earning from Global Garner, it is not that commission. He is getting 10 times GG coins also. So let's say you are earning 1% on something. Let's say you have sold Bata shoes to your friend and you have earned 4% commission. It is not 4%. It is 44%. Because 40% will come as GG coins, which you can use in your My Circle, because you can be initiator of My Circle in a much, much higher probability than anybody else, because you already have a user base. And for starting My Circle, you only need 6 people. Whereas you will be having at least 100 customers on your UPOS. You have to pick and choose only 6 customers. So you will be getting these GG coin as an additional of the commission. Not only this, even if the 10% customer opts for My Circle cashback, you are getting 1 crore 20 lakh rupees. And rest 90%, if they are opting for instant cashback, then also you are getting 5,91,000. But your biggest income will come from your agents. As a UPOS owner, your agent would be earning almost 4.14 lakh rupees every year. But because you are at 50-50 partnership, you will be earning 4.14 lakh from 18 people, which will bring 74,52,000 to you as a UPOS owner. Right? Think of it. You have multiplied your income by 18. Correct? So this in totality will give you 2.50 crore rupees every year. And yet, I have not calculated the referral income that you are going to get in FIFO or RPP or your My Circle income, your own My Circle income. We have not calculated that. Because this GG coin, of course, you will trade also. Because people without GG coins will ask you, please give me some coins. Now see, what expectation you have set for your prospect, that if you are giving him 100% ROI, he will be earning 54,000 a year. But now your calculator shows that he will be earning 2.5 crore rupees. Now, as always, let's put it on a disaster mode. Let's see what will happen if we make almost every figure a zero. So let's see. First of all, we have done my circle a zero. No referral income from my circle, which will bring down your income to 1.531 crores. Now again, what we will do is we will make everything zero. Still, what you earn from your UPOS is still a big income, which is 4.39 lakh crore rupees. Whereas the expectation of 100% ROI was on 54,000 rupees only. Still, the ROI is on a very, 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 very higher side. Even if you don't have your own customer base, let's say you have only 10 customer, zero customer base, but you have 18 agents, still you are earning 3,24,000 rupees with zero customer base of your own. Your agents are giving you 3.24 lakh rupees every month, every year, right? So it's a huge opportunity. Your UPOS cannot be defeated on the ROI part. We'll take questions once I will open for the questions. I'll just finish it off my presentation and then we'll start with the question and answer round. Plus, always use that Brahmastra. He asked him if he's not interested, you can give him this for free. I have told you how you can give it for free. Make him an agent in your UPOS, right? And now compare your UPOS with other products like that. Of course, there is no direct comparison of any product with Global Garner. But still, if you want to tell them that there is a company called Store King, which is giving same product, almost a same type of product where you need not to keep inventory, but there is a store which has to be built. And again, there is no cashback for the customer, nothing, no USP for the seller, but still the investment is on a very higher side, which is 10 to 15 lakh rupees. Amazon Easy. You can compare Amazon Easy with our product because it's a digital store that Amazon is creating, but then the investment is of 3 lakh rupees. And again, there is no USP for the customers. Big Bazaar Direct, again, it's an investment of almost 10 lakh rupees. Whereas our UPOS is giving this much, much, much bigger market in only 54,000 rupees. Correct? With this, I come to an end of my presentation. Now I'll be opening the session for the question and answer, where you can ask question related to today's topic only. Please again understand, you have to ask question related to today's topic only. Okay, so okay. First of all, I'll lower all the hands, and then again, please raise your hands. I don't know it. Okay, Mr. Rajesh M. Mr. Rajesh M. You can unmute yourself.
Good morning, G.
Good morning. Good morning, Rajesh Bhai.
Thank you very much. So every day we are seeing your face. We are very good, energetic in our life. Even though I am a Eureka Pops person, I am very good energetic from you. Actually, one more my suggestion, actually, Vigas ji. Actually, before that, you can start our that corona period, we can work out for that cinema voucher.
Right.
So, the presentation itself, you can show that cinema voucher. No, the people suddenly think it today, cinema theater is no. So what is the use of?
I already said, na, ki, we will give you other vouchers also. We are working out on other vouchers also. So you will get that.
Okay. Because that wow presentation, our local, all that MCPs telling that the cinema voucher, no? So I'll discuss with the Balasar also. This is for your kind information.
No, I know. And we are working on different vouchers also.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Mr. Suresh Kumar, you can unmute yourself.
Sir, very good morning.
Sorry?
Very good morning. Very good morning.
Good morning. Good morning. Good morning.
Sir, first basic three things. You can main points. You can without chart. You can explain, sir. Please.
Without.
Want to tell main points, main features of UPass without first pointing all, this.
First of all, it's a zero inventory business. Today, you want to start any white collar business, you want to start any store, you have to invest in inventory.
Okay.
Our UPass is enabling you to sell anything and everything digitally. So there is no inventory. So there is no scope of risk.
Oh, yes. Okay.
Sitting at one place, you are able to sell anything across country.
Okay.
So in any other franchise, when you buy any other franchise, it is limited to your own point of sale only.
Yes,
whereas
yes,
in UPass, you are able to sell the entire economy. Third one, the biggest USP why people will come to you is the cashback.
Okay.
Right? So this yes, is sir. All, I think... In nutshell, if you want to very crisply said, talk about Global Gardeners UPass, this is the thing.
Yes, okay.
Okay.
Thank you, Ji.
Thank you. Mr. Shri Kumar, you can unmute yourself.
Hi, sir. Good morning.
Hi, good morning.
So the difference between the gold and silver, it is only or personal. It is only the amount of investment and the agents can be created or something else.
I could not get you, please.
Silver, gold, and professional. It's UPass. The difference is only on the rates and the agents to be created or something else in the percentage of commission.
In silver and gold, it is only agents. In professional, you also get your PIN code as exclusive ACP. Now you need not to even sell two UPass to retain your exclusivity. And you get a physical store where we build that entire store with 65-inch LED, with computer, with iPad. So it's almost like a physical store where people can come and make orders.
Okay, sir. Then in the UPass also, the customer is getting that GG coins, is it?
Right.
They're getting GG coins.
Yeah. Everything is as good as they do directly. Therefore, they will be inclined to come to you, no? Because let's say if I want to buy something from Global Gardener, and if I have someone whom I can just forward the message, which I got by my wife, you need to buy all this from, let's say, Flipkart. And if I can just forward that message to someone and that person is doing my job and that is free, why would I do it myself?
Okay. And you are getting the GG coins also as a customer?
Yeah, I'm getting GG coins and whatever it is there. Yeah.
Okay. And as a UPass holder, how much commission we are getting by doing this?
It depends on different brands have different commissions. So you can go in your UPass commission segment and there you will get what commissions you are getting.
Okay, so thank you.
Yeah. Mr. Lakshma Reddy, you can unmute yourself.
Good morning, Kaji.
Yeah, good morning.
Sir, good morning.
Good morning, good morning.
Sir, my question is... Okay, sir. Thank you, sir. My question is... in presentation, are you explaining 500 users per user 800 per month or per year, sir? Income per UPass owner.
Per month, 1800. What I say is your probability of income per month.
Sir, can you explain again how it is will come?
Simple.
1800 per
simple,
user.
Simple.
In short,
if a person is spending 50,000 rupees and take a 3% of that, 3.5%. Use your calculator. If my spending on your UPass is of 50,000 rupees, let's say you are getting 3.5% as an average commission.
3.5%
off. I'm losing you. Please, your voice is. I think. Oh, he's out. I think there is some network with him. No issue. Mr. Chinmay, you can unmute yourself.
Good morning, sir.
Morning.
सर मेरा क्वेश्चन ये था कि मतलब कोई भी यूपर्स हम लोग बेचते हैं तो आप जो पैम्पलेट्स या जो भी कुछ होर्डिंग वगैरह कुछ भी दे रहे हैं तो उसका कुछ हमको कोई अगर स्टोर पहले से हो या कुछ डेमो टाइप का कुछ दिखे हमें जो हमें किसी को भी कन्विंस करने के टाइम ऐसा स्टोर होता है और ऐसे यूपर्स का सेंटर हो सकता है बोल के दिखाने में इजी हो।
कर्नाटका ने आपके स्टेट हेड से बोलिएगा वो आपको कर्नाटका का एक पूरा वीडियो दे देंगे। कर्नाटका ने अपने 4-5 स्टोर्स को बैनर वैनर लगा के बहुत बढ़िया सजाया है।
ओके
थैंक यू।
ठीक
मिस्टर BGTH Mr. BGTH, yeah. Sorry, I'm not hearing your voice clearly.
Can you hear me now?
Yeah.
Hello.
Much better.
Hello. Yeah.
Yeah.
I have a couple of questions.
Yeah, please go ahead.
One is, what actual benefit does the customer have if he goes to the UPOS and not to a direct vendor as a customer?
No, he can go directly to that vendor also. So let's say you want to shop at local vendor shop and you want to shop at that place and you want to give something in cash or whatever, you can do that. Only thing is that when you will upload that bill, that UPOS will also get the commission.
Okay, it's only when you upload the bill, he can directly go to anywhere and then he has to just upload it.
Yeah, local vendors, for local vendors, not Big Bazaar Shopper Stop. Big Bazaar Shopper Stop, you have to buy vouchers from your UPOS.
So ideally, he is giving the cash to the local vendor. He is not going giving it to your UPOS vendor.
No. In local vendor, he is giving cash to the local guy.
Okay. So, okay, that's okay. The second is, what happens if a UPOS vendor at some point of time decides ki bas ho gaya, mereko abhi nahi karna hai. For whatever reason, I don't want to be a UPOS vendor. So wo jo UPOS usne kharida, would it still remain with him? Can he transfer? Can he sell?
He can transfer, he can sell because it is his property. He has purchased that away from us, no?
So he on the bank account, we'll have to change, no? Right?
And anyways, so it is not bank account which is linked for his commissions.
Okay. How does he get the commission?
It goes into his wallet and then from wallet he can
then withdraw he it to has any to. Account. Okay, done. One more question. What is the percentage of earning through UPOS? You said a big amount, like 40 lakh, 50 lakh. Like the person, as a user, somebody goes and buys.
It will depend on the product that you are selling. It will range from 0.5% to 45%. So is like on an average, let's say you sold Bata shoe, you will get 4%. You sold Levi's jeans, you get 7%. You sold Central Mall, you get 4%. You sold Big Bazaar, you get 0.5%. Sorry?
I got it. So is that 4% of the sale value or 4% of the profit value?
Sale value, of course. How would you define profit value? But it is my profit and now this is your 4%.
So, matlab, agar main 10,000 ka koi bhi item kharidu, to 10,000 ka 4, whatever percentage, that will be the
your commission, right?
Amount he'll get.
Absolutely. Okay.
Thank you. Fantastic. Thank you.
Mr. Satya Narayan, you can unmute yourself.
Yeah, good morning, sir.
Yeah.
Hello. Sir, good morning.
Good morning. Please, go ahead.
Sir, regarding that UPOS...
Can I take few questions which are coming in the chat box also? Just hold on, I'll answer them and then I'll come back to you. Is it possible for partner to fix the display board saying that Global Gardener partner... Yes, of course, you can do that. You can ask our head office to give you that creative and you can just get it printed. Is there any provision on provision or way where user can directly shop from UPOS? It is already there, no? You can just talk to your UPOS and you can directly get the things done by UPOS. Thank you, sir. Can we buy gift voucher every month on discounted price every month and earn Yes, yes, you can do that. Mr. Anthony, Mr. Sam Josh, once I added customer in my UPOS, even though if he is purchasing something from someone's shop himself, we will get a commission on your purchase. Yes. This is one good feature of UPOS. So let's say you have added some customer in your UPOS and that person is able to do it himself also. So let's say he's able to go on Amazon and book his order. He's able to go on Mega Brands and buy vouchers. Still, UPOS will get the commission. So this is one big feature of UPOS. So once you have added a customer in your UPOS, till he is your default customer, you will get the commission even if he is not talking to you. Even if he is not calling you. Repeat his question and your answer in English. Which one? Can buy, okay, already given this answer. Good morning, I am UPOS owner. It shows convenience fee when I try to recharge. Recharge will always have a convenience fee. Rest everything, there is no convenience fee. Good morning. I will request everyone not to write too much in chat box because then this goes for a toss. And I'm also not able to understand few of the questions. Pasad, Hola, money, transaction source. I'm ACP. Can I sell UPOS to anyone other than in the... Yes, as a ACP, you can sell UPOS anywhere in the country. You can make n number of partners. You can sell UPOS across country. There is no cap on that. Yeah, Mr. Satyanarayanji, please. Now you can ask your question.
Yeah, thank you, sir. So regarding UPOS, what you explained this through PPT. For the explaining to the vendors, can we get that PPT?
Yeah, yeah, I have already shared yesterday. Till yesterday, I have shared all the PPTs. And for UPOS specific, there is another PPT. Yesterday, I have shared a document called GG Knowledge Bank.
In where, sir? Where we can find it?
It's in Telegram group.
Telegram group.
So have you not joined our Telegram group?
Yes, sir. Not yet.
Please join that. You get all the information that we do today, whatever we are doing today. It is updated in Telegram group. And you
actually,
can
I sent a, actually, I sent a message to you, sir, in your number. Sir, which link I have to go to that information?
I will just share that link again in this group also in the chat box. Just hold on. And others, please do not write anything right now. I will share that Telegram link here. So here it is. Please do not write now. Okay, just let me first block this. Now no one will be able to write. This is our Telegram group. You can click on this and join this group.
Okay, sir. One more question.
Yeah.
Sir, we are not getting Amazon vouchers in that. Is it possible in the coming days?
Yes, yes. We are already in talks with Amazon and by 15th of July, we are trying to get it on board.
Okay, sir. Thank you. One more question regarding UPOS agents. So yesterday question and answer session also somebody has asked the same question. For agents, they are operating through our UPOS. So they are getting something, a password like that. But our wallet, in my own wallet, they are using the money, no?
Right.
So how can we control it? Because how can we know which agent has taken this much utilized? Like?
No. He cannot utilize your wallet without your information. You have to approve that. Every transaction, you will get a notification and you have to approve that.
Yes, sir. Later on, he has to pay money to me.
Yeah, yeah. Now that policy, you can make your own self. Let's say you are making someone an agent. You can say that you pay me 10,000 rupees for wallet upload. I will give you an eligibility to use 10,000 without asking anything. So you can be prepaid also. You can be postpaid also. So if you know that guy, that guy is ethical enough, yeah, he will pay you after the transaction also. Then you can give at your freedom. So we do not control that. So it is you who has to decide the policy with the agents.
Okay, sir. Thank you. Thank you very much.
I will request everyone whom I have answered, please lower your hands. Mr. Roshlin, please unmute yourself.
Yes, ma'am.
Sorry, I'm not able to hear you.
Good morning.
Oh, good morning, ma'am.
this calculation on UPOS, no, sir? So can we
I'm not able to hear you. I don't know why your voice is cracking.
Hello.
It is not clear, ma'am. You need to check your connection.
Yes, it's okay.
Ma'am, I'm not able to hear you. Please check your connection and again come back.
Okay.
Mr. ACP, Mr. Nimit Doshi, Gujarat.
Hello, good morning, sir.
Yeah, good morning.
Yes, sir. I have some questions, two questions. First, if I'm a user, right, as a pure user, how can I purchase from a UPOS directly? Because sometimes UPOS has to, UPOS holder has to give me vouchers and all those. So how a user can just directly shop?
You can go on your user app and directly shop.
Okay.
Your UPOS owner anyways will get the commission if you know how to shop on app.
Okay, so user has to learn that, how to do.
Yes, if user knows, then only he's going directly, no?
But it is possible.
No, he can go to UPOS. If he knows, he can directly use our user app.
Right, sir. Right. So,
thank you.
And second thing, sir, regarding if a UPOS holder is doing purchase or shopping for his user, right? Then how that, because he is paying from his bank first. And then he has to take the money from the user.
Right.
So is it only by cash or we can have by check or
anything? He can have, no? He can ask for Google Pay, Paytm, whatever, NEFT, RTGS, whatever he wants, he can have, no?
Okay. It's not only on cash and all.
Yeah, yeah.
This is, you can have that on account.
Yeah, yeah.
Thank you.
ACP Kurnool, Pushpa Raju, please unmute yourself. Please unmute yourself. Please unmute yourself. Mr. Haresh Shah, you can unmute yourself. Mr. Haresh Shah, you can unmute yourself.
Okay, sir. Okay. I just unmuted. So, good morning, sir.
Morning.
Sir, I have got two questions. Suppose if I am purchasing a UPOS and if a user is there, he's already registered with us. And if he is going on the website as a normal user, and if he is again selecting a UPOS from the website itself and making the transaction, so how it will affect the original UPOS where he has registered, sir?
I could not get your question.
Sir, if I have purchased a UPOS and I had already made a user in it. He's not an agent, but he's a user only.
Okay.
Right. And now he is going to some other area wherein he wants to purchase something. Whenever he is actually going on the Global Garner website, when he will search for it, then whenever he wants to make the payment and all, on the website it is shown, okay, these are the UPOs available in the area.
Right.
Right. So if he is selecting that UPOS and making the payment, not mine, because I am not in that area and mine is not, maybe not showing or whatever it might be the reason.
There are two cases in this case. First of all, if that user belongs to you, anyways, he can call you and there is no geography limit for you. Let's say you are in Ahmedabad and your customer is traveling in Chennai and he wants to shop at Chennai in some, let's say, Bata showroom or maybe Mr. Dar. He can call you and you can give that voucher digitally to him. No, there is no bound that you cannot give a voucher from Ahmedabad to Chennai. One thing.
Okay.
Second, let's say he has selected someone in nearby UPOS. Then that UPOS will get his commission, not you.
Okay, that is the question I'm asking you. Yes, because you know it is a loss to us because whenever he is going, suppose, and if the
not trade with an unknown guy, no, because he is not sure that his money is safe or not.
No. Suppose if he is going to a jewelry shop or something like that, and he has already purchased the UPOS, and he is standing in front of that jewelry shop, and if the jewelry shop has, he can tell them, no, if we have got a UPOS, why don't
you? नहीं होता है इतना आप ऐसा dramatic मत बनाओ कि जो जो चीज हो ही नहीं सकती.
नहीं सर वो होएगा अभी आपको ऐसा लग रहा है लेकिन होने के chances हैं.
अगर ऐसा होगा तो वो आपके लिए loss है. अगर आपका customer आपको phone नहीं कर रहा है, it is your loss. Simple.
हाँ ठीक है सर. दूसरा question ये है कि सर जीजी कॉइन से जीजी मनी कन्वर्जन के लिए क्या क्या स्टेप्स होते हैं सर?
सिंपल, जिस दिन एज सून एज यू रीच माय सर्किल यू सी दैट बॉक्स वेयर यू कैन कन्वर्ट योर जीजी कॉइन इनटू मनी. ऑल यू नीड टू डू इज यू पुट योर जीजी कॉइन्स देयर, रिडीम, ट्रांसफर इट टू योर बैंक अकाउंट.
ओके.
मिस्टर उमा नंद कुमार.
Yeah, good morning, Ji.
Yeah.
So, being I am a UPOS, my few users are a techie guys.
Okay.
See, so they don't want really to depend on me. Means they can do it by online, means whether the purchase or thing like that.
They can do it.
Yeah, by giving the GG voucher, so I can, means immediately I'm just getting 50 rupees as a commission for me, right?
Perfect. And okay. Also you will get, once they will use, let's say they will use some voucher in Big Basket, some voucher in Big Bazaar, some vouchers in let's say Shoppers Stop. So depending upon their use on the brand,
okay,
you will again get commission.
Okay.
Let's say you were they purchased Bata from your voucher, the GG voucher that you have sold to them. So okay. Now you are your total eligibility is 4%. You already got 0.5%. So yes. 3.5% will again come to you.
Okay.
Right?
And then second, second thing,
yeah.
If I'm just giving that voucher, means the 10,000, it is, means same, say for example, if it is a Paytm wallet, we can add it in one time and so that from that we can redeem like that. Na? So can we give any GG voucher for 5,000 or like that, at least minimum voucher as a 5,000?
Yeah, we are working on the lower denomination also. So very soon you will get that.
Okay. And regarding means that UPOS, that booking means that that silver UPOS, yesterday you told me that 2000 like that, you told me means by EMI like that, means I can't get that figure in that. So while recapping yesterday's video,
No, it is not UPOS loan basically, it is your personal loan. You can today download any app and that app will give you 60,000 rupees loan immediately. And that loan you can use to buy a UPOS. And EMI would not be more than 2000 rupees. It will depend on your CIBIL score. It will range from 1400 to 2000 rupees.
It depends upon the paying tenure, right?
Yeah, of course. All it is just general thing, right?
Okay, sir. Thank you.
Okay. Mr. Deshpande, you can unmute yourself.
Sir, good morning.
Yeah, good morning.
Sir, my first question is, that is possible to upgrade the UPOS to silver to professional?
Is it possible to?
Silver, I already purchased the silver UPOS.
Okay.
I want to upgrade for the professional, that is possible?
Yeah, it is possible.
What is the difference amount? I will call for the MHC.
Simple, 3,60,000 minus 54,000 is the difference amount, plus GST.
3,04,000 rupees.
Sorry?
3,04,000 rupees, that is.
Yeah, plus GST.
Yes. Thank you, sir. Sir, another question is, how it is possible to sell the products of local vendors on UPOS?
As you were doing, let's say you have asked, you have seen, let's say I am in Ahmedabad.
Yeah, sir.
You are in Chennai. Yes. I am traveling in Ahmedabad and I want to buy something, let's say Khagra, because Khagra is famous from Ahmedabad. So yes. I will call you. Do you have any shop in Ahmedabad which sells Khagra? what you will do is you will go on your UPOS, you will search that local vendor for me and give that address to me. Now, as a user, I will go to that Khagra shop. I will buy whatever I want to buy. And in the end, I will ask that local shop to give me a QR bill. Now, if I am a learned user and I know how to upload that bill, I will upload myself. Else, what I will do is I will just click a photo of that and give you an a WhatsApp. And you can upload on my behalf.
How it is commission came for the UPOS now?
So now, as soon as that vendor will approve that bill, the commission will come to you. Same formula as we do it for user. User gets his cashback when vendor approves that, and you also get your commission when vendor approves that.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, thank you. Mr. Dinesh Acharya. Dinesh Acharya, you can unmute yourself.
Yes, sir. Good morning, sir.
Yeah, good morning.
I ask some basic information, sir.
Yeah,
please. Okay, sir. Okay. How can you sell UPAS? Give some tips with golden words. Okay.
I already told, the entire session was on that only.
Okay. Some people ask me, GG honesty for selling 9 lakh UPASs.
Right.
Yes, sir. Give some words to convince the sale UPASs.
I already did, no? The entire session was on this. You have to again watch this if you are not able to understand.
Please once again repeat me, sir.
9:30, I'll talk to you, right?
Okay, sir. Thank you.
Thank you. RK@CP.
Good morning, sir.
Yeah, good morning.
Sir, I have a doubt.
Yeah.
For each transaction, UPOS holder gets some percent, no?
Right.
So, where we get that information from the website, sir?
What information?
For each transaction, UPOS holder some percentage, no?
Acha, you want to know that from where you get the entire list, what commission UPOS will earn, right?
Yeah.
You can go in the UPOS and in the commission it is given.
In UPOS itself, there is...
Yeah. UPOS itself, there is a on your dashboard, there is a tab given where you will click and you will get the entire commission list on which cashback, what you commission is given, what vendor gives you, what commission, what brands voucher you will sell, so you will get what commission, everything is given there.
Yeah. Thank you, sir.
Okay. Mr. Sudhin Ashok.
Good morning, sir.
Yeah, morning.
Sir, I just want to ask you.
Yeah. Sorry, I'm losing you. If you are talking something, I'm not able to hear.
Different.
Oh. Mr. Ashok, I'm not able to hear.
Sir, can you hear me now?
Yeah, perfect. Please go ahead.
Sir, what's the difference? You told there's a difference between the silver UPOS, golden UPOS and professional one. I didn't actually get the point.
Simple. It is silver has a limitation of agent, which is 18 agent.
Okay.
Gold doesn't have any limitation and you get a hardware also. You get an iPad or Samsung Tab as per your liking. Third, professional. Fledged store which has a 65 inch LED computer, iPad, sitting area, a counter, the display branding, plus you get that pin code as exclusive ACP, so you will never be removed from that pin code as an ACP. And finally, there would be no other UPOS store in that 1 kilometer radius, so you get 1 kilometer exclusive radius exclusivity also in professional.
Okay. Sir,
yeah,
I got it.
Okay. Thank you. Mr. Uma Maheshwari ji.
Hello, sir. Sir, good morning.
Yeah, good morning.
Sir, I have a small doubt, sir.
when we buy any products in UPAS, we get both the festive offers and the brand and as well as our cashback.
Correct.
You will get both of it?
Yeah, you get both of it. Let's say you are on your UPAS, you are going to on Myntra and Myntra is giving you some, let's say 30% off. You get that 30% off also and the global garnet cashback also. Let's say you are going to Big Bazaar. Big Bazaar is running some big offer. Still, you get that offer also and global garnet's offer also. Let's say you have gone to Central Mall. They are selling something for 70% off. You get that 70% off also and the global garnet cashback also.
Okay, sir. Thank you. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Okay,
ma'am. Thank you. Mr. Madhava Krishnan.
Morning, sir.
Morning, morning.
It's Madhava Krishnan from Tamil Nadu. If I'm wrong, sorry. I don't know if this question is correct type this time. I have the ACP of Tamil Nadu. I bought a DG voucher for my customer, 60,000, last Sunday. He's going to buy the new laptop in Flipkart.
Okay.
So in the Sunday, he tried to buy the voucher in the Flipkart. 10,000 three vouchers. After that, he got the message. There is some voucher is not available. This voucher is not available right now.
Right.
So what he can do? Because you need to
wait until unless Flipkart doesn't open its API, we cannot do anything. Because it's totally a discretion of Flipkart when he wants to sell this voucher.
Okay, sir.
So you have to wait, but immediately if you want, you can buy Croma vouchers. So Croma is also giving almost same offer, which is on available online and even better.
Okay, sir. But I already bought the Flipkart voucher around 30,000 something there.
You already bought 30,000 and now 30,000 is add on. Okay.
Yes, sir.
No issue. Then you have to wait for some time. It will it will be up. Try today also.
Okay, sir. Thank you. I already informed stated, sir. Barana. I'll inform. Maybe
you can inform me or you can just directly go on our website and buy. Try it today.
Okay, sir. Okay.
Today is Monday. Today is Tuesday. No.
Yes, sir.
It might happen today. Please just try it today.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, sir.
Okay. Please do not unmute yourself. Who is this? Okay. Mr. Madhava Krishnan, you can unmute yourself.
Sir, are you done? Just now.
Okay. Please lower your hand then.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. Mr. Ehchan Palluparthi, please unmute yourself.
Sir, good morning, sir. Sir.
Good morning.
Hello, sir. Sir, good morning, sir. Actually, we have taken UPAS, sir. Okay. We have taken an UPAS and when we are opening the Global Garner app and there is nearby UPAS agents, it is visible, no, sir.
Right.
In that our UPAS vendor should be, no, sir. But it is not right. Visible. And daily, I am updating my
location. Amit session where you have to update that location with your UPAS.
Yes, sir. I have updated the location, but daily I have to update the location. Then only it is showing, sir. There is an issue, I think.
No, daily, you need not to update location daily. All you need to do is you have to log in daily.
Okay, we have to log in daily.
Yeah, after 12 in the night, you have to log in once in a day.
Okay, sir.
So you can create a small link of that on your mobile. So that every in morning, whenever you wake up, just click on that link. You are logged in. You can immediately go off. Then it is no issue. It will keep on getting displayed.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Thank you. Thank you very much, sir.
Okay. Thank you. Mr. Srinivas Reddy.
Sir, good morning, sir.
Hi, morning.
Sir, my Bhagya Bas HDFC Bank card hai, sir.
Okay.
Uske card se mera naam se UPAS le sakta, sir?
Of course, you can take it.
Le sakta, sir?
Yes, you can do it.
Okay, thank you, sir. Thank you.
Okay. Okay, Khyati ma'am, you can unmute yourself.
Thank you, sir. Good morning.
Yeah. Hi, morning, ma'am.
Hi, I have a basic few questions. Like, as you all know that now the festive time is coming up, okay?
Right.
And we can, this is a good time to hold on the customers as a vendor or UPOS holder, whatever. So, is there any special offer we are going to plan for the customers other than the whatever the brands are offering? Is there any attraction point where we can help them to come on the board as a vendor with some any liquidity offers?
I think whatever offer currently Global Garner is giving is the world's best lucrative offer. Only the thing is that customer has to be told about it.
Okay. It's just that anything special we are planning for festival time?
We will see. If we get some offers from our vendors, we surely will put that on our site also.
Sure, no problem, sir. Another question is like, if you make any vendor or UPOS holder, is there any hard copy of the agreement we need to be signed, or they have to sign it on digitally only?
No, they have to only sign digitally. But if they want a hard copy, what you can do is just print that hard copy for them. That's it.
Okay.
We as company don't require any hard copy.
Okay. Now there is another contradictory is that in the app of our Global Garner, if anybody is going to buy this UPOS from the app, the cost it is showing is 63,000. Okay. And in the somewhere around 60,000 plus.
Right.
Yeah. And the movie voucher in the bracket it is mentioned is of 30,000.
Right.
But in all our videos,
as an offer from our side, we are giving 50,000 rupees. But as a policy, we have defined that we will give only 30,000. But as of today, we are giving 50,000 rupees also.
Okay, so verbally, what we are saying, we are going to offer them, right? It's not about 30K.
Yeah. Yes. Before the offer gets closed, please buy it.
Okay, sir. One another very technical question. Like our whole system is based on a software. Okay,
right.
And a software has to be very, very strong. But at the end of the day, we all know that software is only a technological part, and there would be a time when the server would be down, the technical problem would be there. If anybody is doing a transaction or something, or a vendor is, you know, we are uploading any vendor or any transaction is happening, at that time, the benefit would, you know, how the system will recognize that that person was already on the site and was doing this transaction and it got hanged up.
If there is some critical problem, of course, we will not be able to track that. But yes, it doesn't happen. 99.9% it has never happened till today. But if there is some critical issue, like you have told, if it is out of our control, of course, we cannot manage that. And you have to understand it is business, right? So there are some times, even in physical stores also, there are something which is beyond our control.
Yeah, definitely. It's just only about the money part. Like when they are doing any transaction or something, like in general also, whenever you do any bank transaction,
money will not be lost. Please understand, man, money could not be lost. Even all the system goes for a toss. Because money is always safe with the bank. And bank has done a very fantastic job in terms of securing the interest of the customer.
Okay, sir, I got it. And last two questions, small one. Like as you said that right now somebody asked for you, sir, can you just ask someone to mute their background?
Sorry, just hold on, ma'am. I don't know why they want to us to listen their crockery sound. Okay, just hold on. I need to unmute you. Just hold on. Ma'am, you can unmute yourself.
Yes, sir. So last two small questions. Till the time we are hearing all these audios and videos, it is mentioned that, you know, a vendor will get a proximity of 1 kilometer. Proximity of 1 kilometer, right? And right now somebody asked that facility is available in the professional part. So the person who is buying a 54,000 UPOS, he will not get 1 kilometer proximity?
Ma'am, you are confused. Vendor and UPOS are two different products.
I'm talking about UPOS.
Only one guy has exclusivity, which is GG Professional Store.
Okay, in that only, not a general one.
No, because in general one, we cannot assume that where you want to sell.
Okay.
Right? Yeah.
Okay. And last question. Sir, I have attended this whole Kautilya. in that two times it happened that there was a network issue at my end. So the starting attendance I was not able to enter, but the end attendance was mentioned.
You have to contact
so
your
state head.
He might be able to help you.
MCP, yeah?
Yeah, MCP and state head.
Okay, fine, sir. Thank you. Thank you very much. Have a good day.
Thank you. Okay, Mr. Ratnakar. Mr. Ratnakar, you can unmute yourself.
Good morning, sir.
Last 20 minutes, so be very specific and quick. Yeah, go ahead.
Sir, I purchased a Big Bazaar voucher for 5,000 rupees.
Okay.
But I spent only 4,000. Can I reuse the voucher at Big Bazaar?
You have purchased one voucher of 5,000?
Yeah.
No. You cannot use it. Have you done that?
Not yet. This is just my question.
Please, you have whatever voucher size you have purchased, you have to use that in full. So let's say if you are not confident that you are going to use 5,000 in full at Big Bazaar, purchase in small denomination.
Okay.
You are allowed to purchase from 100 to 10,000 rupees voucher.
Okay.
So if you want to purchase 5,000 rupees voucher, you can multiply. Let's say you can have 100 rupee voucher into 50. So you can have 50 vouchers if you are not confident what shopping you are going to do it.
Okay, sir.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you. One more question, sir.
Yeah.
Some of my ACPs are looking for a loan from Global Gardener to purchase UPOs.
Right.
Under the self-employed category, they don't have a business registration proof, sir. So rest all they have. So is it mandatory to submit
a
business registration proof?
They have a PAN card. They have a PAN card.
PAN card they have.
Even I can request them. What you can request them is download. There are several apps. Like there is Dhani app, there are n number of apps which are giving instant personal loan.
Oh.
You can just go on them. They only require your PAN number. Basis on your CIBIL report, they will immediately offer you what amount of loan they can offer you.
Oh.
Take that loan, buy your UPA. Simple.
Okay, thank you.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
Aman Dwivedi.
Good morning, sir.
Yeah.
Sir, the commission, it's on a basic value of the bill or full value of the bill?
Full value of the bill, no? Aapne Big Bazaar ka kisi ko voucher becha, it is 5,000 rupees. You get commission on 5,000.
No. I am saying just if a vendor has written a bill of 5,000, it's on basic commission, basic value pe hoga ya with GST, full value pe hoga.
Ye custom, ye vendor ke upar depend karta hai. Jaise Big Bazaar wagera mein including GST pay karte hain, to hum pure pe dete hain. Agar wo vendor bolta nahi, main to keval us pe hi dunga, GST pe nahi dunga, no issue.
And second question is, jaise UPO hai, it's for particular location, means if we switch on login to UPOs in the morning, it's showing to particular location or all over India?
No, it will not show all over India. It will show in the 20 kilometer radius only.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, Mr. CP. Okay, I'll again lower all the hands. And still, if you have anything related to today's subject, then only unmute your, raise your hand because there are only 7 minutes left. I'll lower all the hands. Now you can, Mr. Prashant B. Shetty, anything urgent, then only please raise your hand.
Sir, good morning. One small question.
Yeah.
Sir, as a user using GG app is better or going through UPOS is better for the user?
If you get a free driver, do you want to drive your car yourself?
No.
You got your answer.
No, that's true. In UPOS and GG app, sir, which is beneficial? No, that is true. So UPOS is better.
Your benefit remains the same.
Okay.
You use UPOS, there is always an extra benefit because your payment gateway charge and everything is zero on that UPOS.
Okay.
And there
is
a person who will be doing your thing.
Correct. I already told you.
You have a driver. What do you want to drive?
You just have to. Yeah, fine. You just have to communicate to him.
Exactly.
Right, sir. You don't have to do all this. I mean, downloading.
Yeah, like today, everybody is getting into artificial intelligence, no? For shopping.
Correct.
You got a real intelligence.
Right.
It can never be replaced. And you can talk in your local language without repeating your words.
Correct. Okay. Right, sir. Thank you.
Mr. Mangesh Gaikwad. Mr. Mangesh Gaikwad.
Go mute. Hello.
Yeah.
Good morning, sir.
Morning.
I have this question. Now, since if we start making the vendors, right, in particularly in my PIN code now, if I start making the vendors have to educate the users, or are we going to, as a global gardener, are we going to have a mass communication with the users?
Look, there can never be a process where someone can educate in mass. Today, okay. We all are using Zoom like anything.
Right.
Have you attended any Zoom class?
No, but
we
have
the peer learning that we are having, no?
Right.
It will always happen. All big things happen like this. Facebook, Google, you have never attended any class how to use Facebook.
Right.
You have never attended a class how to use Gmail. Right or wrong?
Mm-hmm.
It is the peer learning which happens. It can never happen. No organization who wants to scale can have such programs. Therefore, we are empowering you so that you multiply us. You will multiply us through user. UPOS will multiply us through their own user base. So for me to manage 300 people is easy, but for me to manage 3 crore people, impossible.
True. Okay. Also, one more thing, sir, about the loan. Is there any loan facility available? Like, suppose if you are not able to take any loan from Dhani or any NBFC.
You can send your document to us at loan@globalgardener.com. Our team will assist you on that.
Okay. Sir, one very small question. One of my friend who is willing to become the partner with me. So he was like, okay, he's not really my friend, a friend of friend. So he's like, okay, what is the guarantee that you would give me the commission? So he's like very, very this thing that, okay, can we have a document signed, or can I have a
he can download his agreement. That agreement he's agreeing, it is our digital, and he can download that, he can read there.
Okay.
And anyway,
okay, because this was
our bigger thing is when we pay everyone and then only it is going to multiply. Let's say tomorrow you sold UPOS, and if you are not getting your commission, you will not sell another, no?
Right, true, sir.
So, we will ensure that we pay you on first hand, right?
Okay. Because this was like very difficult thing that came to me. I said, how can someone think of it? But then I thought, okay, let me ask you,
that is irrelevant question. I think he's not working somewhere.
True, sir. Okay, sir, thank you so much. Thank you.
Yeah, Mr. A.R. Ramesh, you can unmute yourself.
Hello.
Yeah.
Is it clear, voice?
Yeah, you are audible. Please go ahead.
Okay. Sir, you posted related to my question.
Yeah.
So actually, my pass 5 agents.
Okay.
So 5 agents, approximately 1 agent doing 300 to 400 transactions per day.
Okay.
So 5 agents there. Okay.
Right.
So how we can manage through UPOS them?
How you manage?
Mera wallet ke andar.
आप एक आदमी बैठा हो ना, let's say अच्छा, you want to tell me that you don't have time to approve all the transaction that he is doing through your wallet.
Exactly. Agar
if there are so many transaction, you can appoint a guy instead of you doing that.
Sir. Actually, approximately 500 transactions.
I will simply answer this. You will not get a wallet for your agents.
Yeah. Sir, main ek bar maine uska panel dekhne ke baad mujhe pata chala. Actually, wo ye hamara sabse bada fail tool. Kyunki jo unko seedhe dikhai de rahe 50% commission going to UPOS owner.
Right.
So instantly they are forced to buy our UPOS.
Right.
So I think firstly we are given the panel for free of use. Then they realize that something it's generating. If I am generating 5,000 rupees, the 5,000 rupees UPOS owner will be goes to UPOS owner. अगर ऐसा एक सिस्टम उनके नजर में आने शुरू होगा तो हमें कुछ बोलने की जरूरत नहीं पड़ेगा यूपोस भेजने के लिए।
आप सिंपल समझिए ना, उनके दिमाग में ऑलरेडी है, क्योंकि आपने जब उनके साथ एग्रीमेंट साइन किया है, ही नोज दैट आई एम you are earning 50% of whatever he is earning. That therefore I showed you yesterday, no, on the calculator.
Exactly, sir. So that's why, जो अगर मैं 15 यूपोस एजेंट्स को रखूंगा तो ये हर ट्रांजैक्शन में अप्रूव करने के लिए या कोई भी अप्रूव करने को टेक्निकल इश्यूज, अगर आप एक मोबाइल रिचार्ज करने के लिए कोई भी बंदा आ गया दुकान के अंदर,
आपको सिंपल बोलता हूँ, अगर मैंने उसको वॉलेट दे दिया तो क्या करेंगे लोग, दे विल डू वन थिंग, 19 पीपल विल गेट कलेक्टेड एंड दे विल से डू नॉट शेयर एनी कमीशन. सेकेंडली then all those 13 people will put 3,000 each and they will all say we all will share, don't worry. Then the UPOS, the purpose of 9 lakh UPOS will be defeated. Second, we do not take any KYC of this partner agent that you recruit.
Sir, मुझे मैं मेरा technically यही है जो उनको एक मेरे तरफ से एक limit
है. I will only request one thing, please, whatever policy is there. घोड़े को घोड़ा क्यों कहते हैं, हम उस पर डिबेट नहीं करिए कि उसको हमें गधा बोलना चाहिए. पॉलिसी सेट, दिस इज द रोड मैप दैट वी हैव टू फॉलो, दैट्स इट. देयर आर एन नंबर ऑफ थॉट प्रोसेस हैज गॉन टू बिल्ड दिस सिस्टम एंड वी हैव ऑलरेडी थॉट ऑफ एन नंबर ऑफ थिंग्स.
Mr. Shri Kumar.
Mr. Shri Kumar, you can unmute yourself.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Sir, regarding the professional UPO store,
yeah,
can a firm buy that?
Yeah, anybody can buy that.
Okay. Then suppose I'm an ACP. I'm making a firm to buy that store. My PIN code is, means permanent, is it?
Right. No. Not your PIN code. The store. The store where the store is. That pin codes gets the exclusivity. So let's say you are at 123 and you are selling a UPOS store to 125. You don't get any exclusivity. That 125 is eligible to get an ACP code for exclusivity.
So I'm repeating my question, sir.
Yeah.
To clarify it out, I have a pin code.
Okay.
I'm selling the UPOS personal store to that pin code itself.
Okay, your own pin code, no?
Yeah.
Huh, but you are the ACP and that guy is what?
He's a just a vendor, shop owner, UPOS holder.
But would he be okay you getting the exclusivity as ACP?
Yes.
Okay, then we have no issue.
Because he's not an ACP, he's just a shop owner.
Then we have no issue.
Oh, you were saying that if he's taking that personal UPOS store, that pin code is his, is it?
Yes, this basically what we have done is we have designed this for our ACPs so that okay. They have a stationed office also and they can use it as office also and they can use it as a display of a UPOS.
Okay. And last thing is that ACP can appoint n number of agents, is it? Unlimited?
Yeah. Unlimited.
Okay. And regarding the attendance, sir, in the start also it didn't get open. Then I filled another form and submitted. Now also, Encode also, it did get open.
Sir, you have to check your internet connection because I have nothing to do because this is a Google page, a Google form.
And I tried almost
20 times. If every other person is able to do it, you have to check your own connection only.
I tried almost 20 times. Can I submit another form? Form is there.
Yeah, you can do them. It is the same form. Every day I'm okay. Giving the same form.
Okay, thank you, sir. Thanks. Bye.
Mr. Venkatesh Murthy, you can unmute yourself.
Hello, sir.
Yeah.
Yeah, good morning.
Good morning.
Sir, UPOS vendor should have compulsion of any GST or TIN number?
No. If they have GST number, they will get the set off of the GST they are paying for the UPOS. So it is
Reason is normally some vegetable person, if you go for wholesale dealer and all, they don't have any GST or TIN number like that. That's why.
I have no worries with that. You can go ahead without GST, but fine, it will not give you set off. I have nothing to do because I will pay your GST to the government. If you want to have a GST set off, then you need to have GST, else nothing to do. I do not gain anything out of GST.
Yeah. So second point, is it possible to do through GG card, like credit card, something like that, to transfer the amount? Hello?
Yeah.
Instead of paying that cash and we have to enter the bill to these GG things, it takes 4 days time. Instead of avoiding that, if we have card swiping system or scanning system, easy to transfer the amount.
Your credit card online, no?
Sorry?
You can pay it through credit card on online.
Of course, but that bill cannot be entered to the GG, no? Once we have to re-enter to GG.
And in any case, if you buy through any medium, you have to upload that bill.
That's why. To avoid that, your direct scanning
why
system.
Why do we want to avoid that? It is hardly 30-second job, no?
No. Like just like a Paytm and all. No,
Paytm doesn't have such system that we are having. So do not compare us with the Paytm.
Okay, no, too easy to assess.
No, it is easy. It is you have to scan just a QR to upload that bill. In Paytm also, you have to scan the QR. I don't think so. There is any difference.
Okay. And third point, whatever we are paying 54,000 rupees to become ACP, and any restriction period is for that. After that, is going to lapse that amount, or we are losing the amount.
It doesn't have any expiry.
Sorry. Okay.
Yeah,
that is only because of that age. Only we are trying to not pay 54,000 amount till now.
No issue. Thank you, Mr. Khyati. Kathy, you can unmute yourself. Kathy, ma'am.
Thank you for allowing me again to speak. One last motivational question I have, because is that like there is a growth chart you have explained to everyone. And as I know that once this portfolio will get over, I will be on the floor to start working because I'm just very new to this system. I just wanted to know, because as an entrepreneur, I'm always interested in about the growth of, a company as well as mine. So right now I'm a CP. If I perform too good, then there is an option that, you can become MCP. Then MCP, then there is no, I just wanted to understand from MCP what next happens. Like if a person is really performing at the MCP level,
I think
very nice.
Post MCP, there is no growth that you can see. But of course, their work will start heavily on you because that is a very big responsibility of managing 100 PIN codes. And it's a real time job, and it will take a lot of time. So you would not be, and both ways you will be earning really good, and you would be managing 100 PIN codes. It's a very big task.
But is there any system that where the person who is performing extremely well, is there any system where you get them on the board?
Yes, even if you are as a CP, there is a policy where you become our shareholder.
Okay.
Immediately, okay. Without a cost, and that too without a cost.
Okay. Yeah. Fine. Thank you, Vikas. Bye.
Okay. Mr. Ramchandra.
Hi, sir. Good morning, sir.
Yeah, good morning.
I have a small request, sir. Actually, I want to ask you yesterday on the question of your birthday, but there is no time to ask you.
Okay.
In our GG family, almost all members are involved and doing work seriously.
Right.
But I already left my businesses, chit fund, travels, consultancy. But I am doing seriously the GG Gobbler.
Right.
The future, we getting large amount to 5 lakhs, 10 lakhs, okay, something. But suddenly something happened to the ACP, CP or MCP. Is there any support to his family?
This is your business. This is not a job that you are doing. So anyways, all benefits that you are earning will directly go to your family.
Okay.
Right?
Okay. Oh, thank you.
Yeah, Redmi, you can unmute yourself. This is the last question.
Sir, good morning, sir.
Yeah.
Sir, yesterday I approached a vendor shop that is polymers and vegetable and fruits.
Okay.
I approached in that shop one manager. He managed by him. I explained and agreed that vendorship and also offer him as a partner of the user, UPOS.
Okay.
Sir, he is the only manager and shareholder also in that Polymers. Polymers has 30 outlets in our Hyderabad city. The Polymers are already computerized. Customers,
can you quickly come to the question? What do you want?
Sir, can I log in as a vendor? Is the manager of the shop?
Yeah, why not?
He is the shareholder and also only manager.
No issue. That is totally on the vendor whom he wants to give an access to his shop. We do not control that. We will just give him a user ID password and rest. He can use that through his staff also, through his shareholder also. Whatever he wants, he can give that password to anyone.
Sir, that's up already to computerized. Can I advise him a QR code, all these things, sir?
Yes, yes, sir. Everything you can give. Okay, thank you, everyone. I think we are already more than time. It is 9:40 now. We have to close this by 9:30, but then no issue. Thank you, everyone. We'll meet you tomorrow morning. Do go ahead and get yourself trained on the calculator, which I have sent yesterday, which has both vendor and UPOS. And watch today's session if it is required. It is available on Facebook, and after some time I am going to post this in our Telegram group also. So thank you very much. Have a great day.